See, like, that was just so savable. Come on. Oh my god, I'm peeking. Season rewards are here, and not long after, I've been tagged in yet another clip on TikTok of someone getting a titanium white octane from a rare drop. Today is another attempt, another end of season challenge to try and get something good from my season rewards. So please do drop a like and let me know down in the comments what you got for your season rewards this season. Now, luckily, you don't need to complete all three challenges, just 22 across the course of the season. I have one left from stage 3, which is 2 more casual matches. And then I would have done all the challenges that win you drops. And this would also get me my rare drop, my very rare drop, and my import drop. So I'm going to play the 2 casual matches, then open my rewards. So let's go. Obviously, XP for me personally isn't that important because I already have all of the Rocket Pass items and stuff like that. So it really is just the drops and the 22 free season challenges to get the season reward. And then it feels like it's close to season 7, which is mental, by the way. 7 seasons after free to play, after like 14 before that. Wow. Search for them all. See what you get. What is it gonna be? 2v2. All right. All right. All right. I've been chucked into this game. We're on the team voice channel. Which way am I going? Oh, I'm orange. Oh, I almost scored an own goal there. Okay, here we go. We're going to get this dub. Maybe. Maybe we don't. Obviously, a lot of people, they'll be going into casual games to complete challenges. Yesterday, I had someone, one of the challenges for the stage 4 challenges was to win by 2 or more goals, which is fair enough, or to get the drop, I believe it was, to hold your team to 0 goals and win. So keep a clean sheet. And I joined a 1v1 looking to do exactly that. And the opponent says to me, "No goals, please. They didn't want me to score." And I scored one. And I was like, "You're not the only one out here doing challenges, buddy, okay?" So there we go. So unfortunately for this blue team now, they don't have the clean sheet challenge completed. Now, for myself, well, not me, I've already done it, but hopefully Skratios as well, we can win by 2 or more goals to get that to contribute to his challenge. And this is obviously, it's not a bad start. Almost had it. And then one of them was just use the chat, nice bump, nice demo. So I've still got nice bump on, even though I need it to be nice one, because now I basically got to the point I was saying nice bump just as soon as I got into the game. That's 2-0. Cracking finish from the pick. Let's change the chat option from nice bump back to nice one. There we go. Nice one's just ideal. You know, when you first get the game, it's called nice shot. And then people realize, hang on a minute, I'm saying nice shot every time they do something good and it might not be a shot. So nice one's just, it's a happy medium. So here we go. Maybe we can score 25 goals this game and get the season rewards. I think the second game, maybe I'll play a 1v1. Just see how it goes. I thought the first one I could just search for all of them. Maybe on the off chance I get a 4v4 with a party of 3 on my team that are really funny and jokes in voice chat. But this guy, he's not here to talk. He's here to complete the challenges. So let's just see what we can do here. Absolutely whiffed. So we'll just go back. And that might be a goal for them. We got a game on. We got to make sure we win by 2 or more goals for my teammate. I don't even know what happened here. I whiffed. He just took a pop shot. Let's see how this goes from here. Come on. Here we go. We'll do what they did. Pop shot. I've missed. Lovely stuff. Can the teammate score? Because obviously if they score and it's 2-2, back at level pegging, and they might think that they can get a 2-goal victory. Bang. That's a goal. They don't save that. It's just too good. It's too clinical. I've been clinical today. Even with 19 boost on the wall here. Just knew it was going to be perfect. Bang. Am I tryharding in casual? Little bit. All right. I'll wait for his touch. He's there first. Off the left wall, we go again. Okay, beat him to it. Teammate might be able to score here if I bump him. If he wants to go. Yeah, I'll take the goal. Oh, what is this? What is this? I just knew I had to get it over him, but I mean, I mean, I bumped him to be fair, but what the heck? Left side. Get this boost. Maybe center it for the teammate. Or do we try and score here? Get out of the way. Okay, teammate's gone. Let's not throw this 2-goal lead now, boys. That's a goal. Never mind. He missed. People ask me how to rank up in Rocket League. No matter what rank you are, take this game as an example. They just weren't even hitting the target. My goals haven't been special. I've just been hitting the target. A nice height, like a difficult height for the keeper to save, usually in the top part of the goal. That's all you need to do. Just work on power shots, hitting the goal. Genuinely, that's all you need. No! Oh, what a demo. Let's see how he does. See, like, that was just so savable. Come on. Oh my god, I'm peeking. Thank you, lad. That might be one of the best goals I've actually scored in a video. I don't tend to score these on camera. You know what? I didn't gas myself up when that happened. That was quite sick. That was nice. That might even be a cheeky little trailer to the start of the video. I don't know, but there we go. We got one. One more game to go. We'll just search another one, see what we get. But as you can see here, we're very, very close. One more, and then I think we'll have maybe like 6 or 7 drops to open, to be fair. The import drop's the most exciting one. 2v2 again. A lot of people on the grind. Anyone in the voice chat? No. That's going to be a no. Unless my teammate... Nah, okay. Season 2 gold tournament winner. You love to see it. So we're going to try and keep a clean sheet for the teammate and try and win by 2 goals. Nice one, lad. Here we go. Although the thing is, I played a few casual games for this challenge and they forfeit so quick. It doesn't even count as a game for me. And it's really annoying. I feel like if it's a forfeit, you should just get the win. Oh, okay. Now we're losing. What the hell happened there? He just... yeah. Damn it. Unless... Yes! You love to see it. What a goal. That's the beauty of those redirects. If it's not a shot, it usually ends up being a good pass because you get it towards the goal. But what a finish. Thank you, lad. You love to see it. The keeper knew what we were going to do and he still couldn't defend it. I think at first he was like, are you going to demo him? You're going to demo him? And it clear I wasn't going to make it. Sends the pass. The keeper doesn't know where to go. And then it's just an easy finish. Oh, I like this guy. Maybe just like sweating the casual is the way to go in Rocket League and just treating it like ranked, but not actually then caring if you lose. I suppose that is the idea of casual, isn't it? Oh my God, what a banger. That was, I mean, an outrageous shot. We've done it. Season 6, an entire season's worth of challenges completed. 2 great games. And now we have the rewards to open. So GG's, my guy. Let's go back. Let's open the rewards. See what we get. Is it going to be good? Is it going to be bad? It's probably going to be bad. But here we go. Here we go. So we've got, oh, we have this one here. Bang, couple more centers away from some XP too. And then 20 matches in any casual playlist. Bang. And then we claim the season rewards. Rare drop, very rare drop, and import drop. You love to see it. So here we go now. An entire season's worth of effort. Obviously, we've opened rare drops along the way, but these are the main ones. So we do have 8 drops, 6 very rare. I'm going to take off the headphones because then I won't know if we've got a boost or not. So rare drop, bang, number 1. Maybe we just get a white octane out of the way from the rare drop. Okay, first one is going to be a rare, and it's going to be camo. Okay, not bad, not the worst. Obviously, the main 2 exciting ones are the import drop. You can get a black market. It's only a drop black market, so it's never going to be great. For me personally, you'd rather get imports, you know what I mean? Like, I'd rather never get a black market in a crate again if it means I only get imports from my drops. You know what I mean? Because black markets, it is what it is. But the imports, that's what we're looking for. The very rare drop's interesting because it could be a very rare painted wheel. We've got a ripped comic there, first import. You know, I wouldn't mind some black Sterns, some black OEMs. I don't know if you can get black Glossies and black Dices in these specifically. I don't know if they're uncommons now. We've got mothership wheels. Okay, final rare drop now. An entire season. Obviously, these are typically individual challenges. It's a glitch boost. Oh, okay, not bad for the rare drops, to be fair. 33% import rate. That's pretty good. Now we have the very rare drop. Let's do a nose drop. Bang. Come on. Please be good to me, game. Come on. It's very rare. Oh, it's the Takumi Anubis. Oh, my goodness. Okay. And now... for the 6th attempt on my own accounts, the Season 6 import drop reward can only be an import exotic or black market. Drop a like if you've enjoyed this video. Come on now. This is it. This is it. It's import. Come on. Oh! Oh, no! Oh, no! It's an... I saw an octane and I got hyped and it's an octane snakeskin. It's funny, if you told me before this video, you know, for your import drop, you're going to get an octane import, I'd be like, say less, don't spoil it for me. And then this happened. So, it's not a painted octane, it's not a painted standard, it's not ideal, to say the least. But, we are done for another season. Roll on season 7. That's what I say. If you did enjoy this video, please do drop a like. Subscribe down below to join the Pixel Army. I've been Pixel. You've been awesome. And I'll see you in the next video very soon.